home to two of Italy's grandest clubs, AC Milan and Internazionale. And here we have AC Milan against Juventus. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Yeah.
first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. And it's El Charal. So what now? It's through ball.
The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Interception. Spoon forward. barriers have to be put in place to guard against that happening.
Abate passes it through. Good ball. Has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. He was looking very good in it. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Juventus with it back again. Suso pops it forwards. Assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing though.
Oh, he's broken
through. Chances like that though. Sequence of sides like this, I think one or two of the senior players needs to have a word now, or certainly, you know, a message needs to come from the bench. Mexes. Abate. Mexes. He's going to make this theirs. Abate. Van Ginkel. Thank you.
start getting the ball forward. Football. No winner, but both sets of fans have got their money's worth. Fine entertainment, and it ends all square. When you look back on the game, then, Jim.